Let's look at the big one in Oklahoma. This is what, 3 days in a row they tested it. 2 days ago, and then yesterday, and then today. Still got the big hot spot down in the Gulf down there. Some storms build up and go through central Illinois today.